testified about almost 3 dozen fingerprints taken from the home of Zoa White after her body was found. Jurors also saw graphic, detailed pictures of items with bloodstains on them or nearby. Among them, bloodstains on broken glass from a window leading into the home, on a stairwell, on a candlestick, a light switch, even on a paper towel on a chair. Bullock testified two finger or palm prints matched those of defendant Carlos Kennedy.
What the state did was they laid the foundation and the predicate for all of the ID, all of the expected evidence that they will introduce and they have introduced as far as photographs and garments and other items.
But Officer Bullock also testified about 24 other fingerprints that matched Zoa White or other unknown people or were not of sufficient quality where they could be analyzed. The defense has denied that Kennedy was involved, and defense attorney Jason Darley asked Bullock to show in a diagram where those fingerprints were found. Before graphic pictures were shown, some of Zoa White's friends and relatives left the courtroom. The defendant, however, rarely changed expression. Kennedy has sat quietly, either looking up during testimony or looking down at the table, his arms hanging to the side.
Prosecutors are also talking about DNA evidence. Forensic analysts testified Kennedy's DNA matched that found on a piece of glass on the porch, a candle holder in the dining room, and other locations, many of which may have been shown to jurors in the pictures entered at